So you have a lot of email messages and you want to move them from one email account to another. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated, and let's talk about the best way to do that. If there's just a couple messages, the easiest thing to do is just to right-click on the messages, select forward, put in the account email account for the destination where you want them to go, and just let them go one at a time like that. If you're doing a large amount of email, if you select in many mail clients, if you select a lot of messages and right click on them and say forward all at once, it will send them as hundreds of attachments to one single message. If your email client has a batch forward option, you may be able to do it where it sends them as individual messages. Other than that, to do large amounts, what you want to make sure is that your sending email program and your receiving email client both have an import and export feature. You can select the messages that you want to go out from one client, one email address to the other, and say export. And then you want to send them off to a format that is going to be received, you know, able to be received by the receiving email client as well. So check the receiving program to make sure what type of import features it has, and then use one of those when you're exporting the messages from the sending client. So select all your messages, select export, select the format that you know you can receive to on the other computer, dump all the messages off to a file, take them to that computer, and then import them into that one through the mail client import feature. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.